One Daniel Barker also has now declared for the NFL draft.
You do wish that he had more opportunities to showcase what, you know, he has the capabilities of being, but this guy's an athlete, and he causes problems out there on the in the secondary. Appreciate what he did for us in the green and white at the short time that he was here, but kudos.